Beginning in 1857 and continuing until 1880, Boston's Back Bay neighborhood was created entirely by man. The body of water separating Boston from Brookline was filled, adding 450 acres of land to the city of Boston. Today, it stands as one of Boston's premier neighborhoods, marked by historic and exclusive boulevards such as Newbury Street and Commonwealth Avenue. The Back Bay is home to the northern portion of the city's Emerald Necklace, the green space that threads its way through the inner core of Boston. The Back Bay is one of the busiest retail sections of Boston, with a thriving commercial center along Boylston Street and Newbury Street, which includes the nearby enclosed shopping malls of the Shops at Prudential Center and Copley Place. Grab a bite to eat at one of the many restaurants or outdoor cafes lining Newbury Street. Day and night, summers bring out the crowded patios and leisurely lunches and dinners al fresco, with some of the best people-watching vantage points in town. There's plenty of green space in the Back Bay. Stroll down the Commonwealth Avenue Mall to view the blocks and blocks of brownstones, statues and memorials, and residents walking their beautiful dogs. The mall connects the public garden to the Fens. Created in 1837, the Boston Public Garden is one of Boston's great attractions and America's first botanical garden. You'll admire the rich and unusual plantings, over 80 species. The lagoon, the monuments, the fountains, and of course the swan boats on the lagoon, which has operated for over 100 years. The Charles River Esplanade is home to the famous Hat Shell and its regular summertime concerts, including the annual 4th of July celebration with the Boston Pops. The bike path runs 23 miles along the banks of the Charles River. Community boating is the oldest continuously operating community sailing program in the United States. Copley Square is anchored by the Fairmont Copley Plaza Hotel, the Boston Public Library, which is a leading example of Beaux-Arts architecture in the United States, the Old South Church, and the 60-story dark blue John Hancock Tower. And of course, there's Trinity Church, founded in 1733 and designed by Henry Hobson Richardson. Trinity Church is the only building in Boston that has been honored as one of the 10 most significant buildings in the United States by the American Institute of Architects. The First Church of Christ Scientist is the mother church and headquarters of the Christian Science Church. The Isabella Stewart Gardner Museum is modeled after the Renaissance palaces of Venice, Italy. The Museum of Fine Arts is one of the largest museums in the United States and offers one of the most comprehensive art collections in the Americas. Symphony Hall was built in 1900 for the Boston Symphony Orchestra, and it's considered acoustically one of the top three concert halls in the world. The Back Bay offers some of Boston's premier real estate. From the early Victorian houses on Commonwealth Avenue, dating back to around 1860, to townhouse condominiums, pre-war buildings, and some of the newer full-service buildings, such as the Four Seasons Place, the Heritage on the Garden, Le Jardin, One Charles. And the Carlton House residences, all located on the public garden. Located near the Prudential Center, the Mandarin Oriental and the Belvedere residences are centrally located in the heart of Back Bay. The Clarendon, across from the Hancock Tower, and Trinity Place, overlooking Copley Square and Trinity Church, also offers prime locations and luxurious amenities. For all your real estate needs in Boston's Back Bay, visit Marsh Properties at bostonluxuryrealestate.com.